Hi, in this video we are presenting model questions about bills of exchange. In the previous video already we are given about bills of exchange introduction and important journal entries. First one, a bill of exchange is signed by, that is maker. So who wrote the bill, then the party will sign, that is called maker or drawer. Second one, a person holding a bill suffers a loss when he discounts the bill with a bank. In this second question, the drawer discounted at bank, then loss of pay, so he gets with discount amount, so he was loss amount. Then third one, notary charges are borne by the drawee. In the third point of view, notary charges first of all paid by drawer, however finally the collected from the drawee, then borne by drawee only. Fourth one, when bill is renewed, the amount of the bill, new bill, is dependent on how the transaction is structured. So in renewal of a bill, the both parties are agreed with a amount, the amount will be continued on the bill of exchange. And next one is, to retire a bill means make payment for the bill before the due date. If drawee paid money before the due date, that is called as a retire a bill. So this is very important in JO point of view. Next one, an accommodation bill is discounted with the bank. So actually drawer or drawee accommodation bills for cash transactions purpose only. So the bills are discounted within the bank. Next one, a bill is drawn on 1st January 2016 for a period of 3 months. The due date of the bill will be 4th April 2016. Why? Because 1st January to 3 months plus 3 days grace period. And next one is, a bill drawn for 1 lakh rupee was renewed for 2 months at an interest rate of 12% per annum. The amount of interest will be just 2000 rupees only. Why? Because 1 lakh into 12% for 2 months, so 2000 rupees only. Next point, on 1st April 2016, A draws a bill on B for rupees 10,000 for a period of 2 months. On 4th May, A got the bill discounted at 15% per annum. The discount amount will be just 125 rupees. Why? Because 10,000, 15%. But here, 2 months period after completed 1 month, then the calculated for 1 month only. So 10,000 into 15% into 1 by 12, that is 125. Next, a bill of exchange is an unconditional order to pay a certain sum of money. So every time bill writes for unconditional for certain sum of money. And next one is, Negotiable Instrument Act in 1881. And next one, the drawer discounted bill at bank, ledger or journal entry in drawee books, no entry. Why? Because there is no relation for discounted at bank of drawer. So drawee never entry. So answer is no entry. Next one is the drawer discounted bill at bank. The due date bill honored by drawee. General entry in drawer books. No entry. Why? Because already drawer got the money. Then honored, bank will receive the cash. So no entry for drawer books. Next one. Accommodation bills rights without consideration. So actually accommodation bills are rights for cash, temporary necessity purpose only. So there is no goods or selling or buying. And finally, drawer sold goods to drawee. Any entry recorded by NRC. No entry recorded by NRC. Why? Because NRC will collect cash from drawee only. So drawee never entry in this situation. So try to understand bills of exchange, practice bids. So watch our video and success in JAO examination. All the best.